how we can use this innovation to find new emerging threats. We are going to talk about two main things, the cyber security, of course, for our company, but how we introduced a new approach based on forensic semantic investigation. We are going to present what are the challenges, but also how we managed to lift up some of those challenges and what are the next step for the future.